on Mitcham Common, on the east side of Windmill Road, this rectangular piece of land was formerly a football pitch. In 2010-2011, a successful Heathland creation project extended heather into this area.